Across the Islamic world, the skill of craftsmen and artists has created a unique and powerful artistic tradition. Islamic craftsmen have excelled at producing all types of textiles, from the finest embroidery to the thickest knotted carpets, incorporating rich colors, complex patterns, and precious metal threads. Glass, ceramics, and stonework have all developed instantly recognizable Islamic styles, reflecting the delicate skills of craftsmen, and often incorporating inscriptions and highly decorated surfaces. Islamic artisans also led technological and artistic advances in metalwork. Metalwork remains a fixture of the Islamic market, a testament to its durability and adaptability. Here, a fondness for elaborate decoration remains a dominant characteristic. The distinctive skyline of an Islamic city, punctuated by domes and minarets, instantly identifies the presence of Islam to all who see it. Perhaps the greatest of all Islamic arts is architecture. The mosque, accumulated vast wealth and commissioned great palaces to demonstrate their power and authority. Palaces such as the Alhambra in Granada and the Topkapi in Istanbul were built to house tens of thousands of soldiers, servants, administrators, and officials. Great rulers also encouraged trade and the development of the souk, which remains at the heart of most Islamic cities. Commemorative buildings were also important, such as the great Taj Mahal in Agra, created by the Mughals, who were masters of a powerful Islamic empire, and clearly demonstrated this through their incredible architecture. The beauty of Islamic art and architecture transcends time and space. It reaches across the boundaries of language and culture. At its very heart are a set of common beliefs, ideas, and aesthetics which give it a remarkable coherence. The collection in this museum demonstrates the breadth and depth of this tradition. From the harsh beauty of the art of warfare to the delicate intricacy of carving, ceramics, and glass. Through all these objects, the unique qualities of Islam find a powerful expression.